Virtual Private Server, or abbreviated as VPS, is a server-based virtualization technology that can be used for various needs. There are several types of VPS available, one of which is a virtual machine that is able to run an operational system such as Windows. To access it, we can use remote desktop connection to reach the server. On Windows OS, just use remote desktop connection. Before entering the network, we must have a hostname or IP address, username, and password. In the host field, enter the IP address. For additional settings, select More Options. Then enter the username in the user field. If so, select Connect. Next, enter the password. Then select OK. Now it's entered into the VPS. Here I am still using the data center from Windows Server 2016. This VPS uses a virtual processor, Intel Xeon Platinum, with 8 GB virtual RAM. The total storage reads at 142 GB. If we rent a virtual machine that was built by someone else, it's a good idea to change the password. To do this, go to the control panel. Select User Accounts. Then select Change the Password. In the first column, enter the password that is currently used. And in the second column, type a new password with a unique combination of characters. In the next column, confirm with the new password. In the bottom column, type the password for the guest user who has access. And now, if you want to access it again, we have to use a new password. The method is the same as the previous step. Because I only rented a month, so just turn off Windows Update via Computer Management. In the Services section, look for Windows Update. Right-click, select Properties. On Startup, change it to Disabled. After that, select Apply and OK. For browsing, I use the Chrome browser. I have to install it first. If you check through the What's My IP Address website, the virtual machine was created by Microsoft, with the United States server region. To find out the internet speed, I will go through the speed test website. When tested, the ping was only 1 millisecond, with a download speed of 679 Mbps, and an upload speed of 961 Mbps. Such are the steps to access a VPS or RDP via a laptop. If you have any questions, just type them in the comments column. See you again in the next video.